That, all right. Okay, we're getting to go, Victoria. We're getting to go. Sweat that drips from the ceilings, to $5 rap shows in green shades, to the Rancho stage guitar buzz, to full rooms and empty rooms, to bad mistakes, to good mistakes, to friendships formed, strained, mended, to love lost and found, to that band that you never heard of before but you saw them on this stage and you won't shut up your friends about. A toast to this community, to this group of caring, talented, passionate music lovers. A toast to Dan, the man, the myth, the Wolo. A toast, of course, to Jameson. To you, to this moment, right here. And the incredible power of music. And a toast to Rancho. on this stage. And it's just as sweaty as how I remember it.
father is shouting at me. I'm gonna make you mine.
darling, to call it true. You can't see what's right in front of you.
We have one last tune. If you've been in a band that has played these things, you probably have also had a lot of characters play along in your story over the course of your band. And we'd like to invite a couple of characters from our story, who are also from all of your stories. Brendan, who has played bass with us for a good stretch. And everyone's favorite superhero, Thor Thunders, who also played bass with us. Oh, nice, smooth. And he's just entered himself. Sorry, Santa.
Who really wants to get on stage at any point tonight,
just
like,
do
it. It's awesome.
We want to thank you, everybody, for being so amazing. Thank you, Dan. And this is... Alright. It was just myself. Chandler's muscles.